Yo, Jago, the best character in the game? Let's go. Oh, I've been blocked. That sucks. Yellow DP dancing. There it is. Called your name and waited like a whole 5-10 minutes. You weren't responding in the chat, so I assumed you were making coffee in your new coffee grinder. So I moved on. You gotta be here, man. Otherwise, you get skipped. Wake up, Grant. Got him. A Menti versus Paul B on my stream versus 10 right now? I don't know what you were doing there, Jayman. Don't ever do that again.
Battle.
I'm sorry for all the YouTube people that are watching this set right now on YouTube. You guys can't hear the chat or see the chat. Wow, YOLO! Oh my god. Got him! Oh, maybe not. No cat! Body.
Yes, but there is always another battle.
Twins Orchid? Never.
Supreme victory!
I actually think Orchid's still really good. I just really hate that her air throw is breakable now. It's so annoying. This is a personal little frustration.
Fight!
What up, Rico?
Ready. Fight.
Right now there's a line. Wake up, low short?
Yes, but there is always another battle.
No testicles, fight.
Supreme victory! Ready! Fight!
I don't... What are you talking about? There's a line. I don't care who you are. I'm fair. All these Hollywood KI players are always trying to get priority in these sets, and it's like, get in line. You ain't no one special. This is a video game. You go to make coffee, you give up your place in line. That was actually really good. Don't care about those fireballs. Really?
Another victory, yes, but there is always another battle.
Metti and Grief are top dodgers.
Supreme victory!
I will play freaking Daigle on this stream right now if he wanted to play. I don't care who you are. I will play anybody and everybody just when it's your turn. Wake up, low short. Come on. Oh, come on.
Yes, but there is always another battle.
Yo, Amenti? Amenti versus Rico Suave right now on stream, first of 10. Jump. Rico ducking now.
Another victory, yes, but...
Enjoy your league games, Rico. Again, for those of you who are watching this on YouTube, you have no idea what's going on right now.
Supreme victory!
But just enjoy the matches at hand.
Ready! Fight! Cleansing flame!
Okay, he learned. He finally learned. YOLO! Back dash. YOLO DP? Rough sets with LCD? Yeah, I'm stealing Base's thing now since he's not training anymore. Rough sets with LCD. Okay.
Yes, but there is always another battle.
There was always another battle.
Supreme victory!
So if Paul still wants to play after this set, make sure he has an invite queued and ready to go. Because after him is Sonic Dolphin, or Echo Scene.
Ready.
Hot lava.
Fight! Ultra combo!
Another victory, yes, but there is always another battle.
There is always another battle.
Supreme victory!
Yo, did someone send me some bits? I have notifications turned off right now, so I apologize, but who was it?
Fight.
Who sent me the bits? I saw some bits earlier. Okay. Overhead. Good break. Oh, come on. I'm LCD. You're supposed to break that. You know how Hollywood I am?
Combo breaker.
Come on! Do you know who I am? LCD Hollywood in 2016, yeah, alright. Yo, I see you in here, Gutter. Thanks for stopping in, man. Enjoy your games. Could've parried. Oh no, I could've. Out of bullets. Good game, Jayman.
Yes, but there is always another battle.
There was always another battle.
Awesome victory!
So for that particular set, if I wanted to examine it real quick, looks like we did in our other sets. For this particular set, I would say that Jayman doesn't really know the Arbiter matchup all that well. He was letting me get away with a lot of the overheads and two target combo, stand jab and a stand short. Those are always lights, and they're always breakable after the overhead. So, if you notice me doing that, just break lights. Also, but when you start doing that, I will counter break you. I've done it many times in the past, so just be aware of that. Also, you let me get away with a lot of jump gun. You kind of have to bait me, though. Your fireball patterns are a little bit too obvious, and I would definitely say, you know, try to make your fireballs a little bit less predictable, so that way I can't just jump gun over them all the time. Wake up YOLO DP with Jago. I know it's a really bad habit for Jago players. I would do it less. Wake up DP into instinct, because it's really easily baitable, just like everything else in this game. If I know you're just gonna wake up DP in instinct, I'm just gonna bait it out by jump over, or, you know, backdash, something like that. So just be a little bit more wary of that. But overall, I feel like Arbiter handles the Jago matchup really well. Even without looking at kitears.com, sellout. I think he does pretty well. He has definitely the tools to not outzone Jago, but just to deal with whatever he has to deal with. Once Arbiter gets knocked down, though, it actually becomes really hard. One thing he wasn't doing was abusing forward roundhouse when I didn't have meter. If you just abuse forward roundhouse when I don't have meter, like, that's it. I can't do anything about it. I can't backdash. I can't jump. I can't jab out of it. You have to abuse that against Arbiter, forward roundhouse. It's really, really strong. Obviously, once I have meter, though, you kind of have to, you know, bait out shadow counters and just be a little more cautious. But other than that, that's definitely what I would recommend. All right. Who's next?